Tonight we continue with the later works of Orson Welles.
A rich, full-bodied wine, sensibly priced at $1 a jug. And now for a little magic, I will make this jug disappear.
Roll the next clip.
Rosebud.
Yes, rosebud frozen peas. Full of country goodness and green penis. Wait, that's terrible. I quit. Just a handful for the road. Oh, what luck. There's a French fry stuck in my beard. Oh, yeah.
As your family attorney, I'm afraid I can't put this off any longer. Several years ago, your parents made this video will, narrated by Orson Welles.
Hello, I'm Orson Welles. What follows is a terrifying journey into the world of magic, mystery...
Mr. Welles, this is a video will.
What? Look, I don't need to do this. I've got a fish stick commercial in an hour. Oh, what the hell, I need the money. What follows is a terrifying journey into the world of probate, beneficiaries, and goblins.
Mr. Welles!
Fine, fine, no goblins. I give you the living will. And remember, there is no fish stick like Mrs. Pell's.
This isn't a commercial.
I know, that was just a declaration of love. Yes. Oh, yes. They're even better raw.
It's a sign! They're alive!
Yes, they're alive. But I have gone to a better place. A place filled with Mrs. Pell's fish sticks. Yes. Oh, yes. They're even better when you're dead.